So it's the weekend and I'm in the mood for a wash day. So today I'm going to show you how I support my hair health with my herbal hair rinse from my hair care line Nyah's Valley. The herbal blend I created has peppermint, rose, calendula, and a bunch of other herbs that are really nourishing for the hair. This rinse has a lot of great uses, including supporting scalp health, reducing shedding, moisturizing your hair, stimulating the hair follicles, and also gives it a really nice shine. I am a huge tea lover, so having something similar for my locks is so natural to me, and I absolutely love it. It's really simple to prepare. You'll need to brew the herbs in hot water, about a teapot or two, depending on how much hair you have. And then you'll need to steep it until you get this deep, rich gold color, and then you're gonna let it cool off. I'll be doing my full wash routine. It's really important to get all of the product buildup and oil and dirt out of your hair so that you can fully experience all of the benefits of the herbal hair rinse. For those of you that are wondering, I've been locked since I was 17 years old and I'm now 30. And it's been a beautiful long journey, and at this point my locks are just a part of me and I don't really have to overthink too much. I just really know how to tend to them. So I am a big believer in putting positive intention into wash days because they can take a while. My hair is pretty long, as you can see, and it does take a lot of time to tend to. And for the longest time, I felt like there was just a pain to do, but I don't want that energy in my life anymore. So I make sure that I kind of romanticize my wash days now and just kind of makes a whole better experience. As always, I'm going to be using my own shampoo. I make this in-house and it is one of my favorite things that I've ever created. This shampoo smells absolutely amazing. It's one of the best sellers on my website, so if you want to check it out on nyahsvalley.com, do that. I take my time. I make sure that I rinse out the shampoo as much as I can. And I am really paying attention to the scalp. Scalp health is so important to a healthy hair routine. Second wash is where I really get to loosen up and make sure that my scalp is nice and clean and it picks up and removes anything that the first wash did not. Shampoo the ends of my locks and massage the product in, and then just rinse it out. as I continue to wash the ends of my locks, I like to use a wash bowl. So I put the shampoo in the wash bowl with some water, and I dip my locks and wash it that way. And that's made it a lot easier. And also, y'all, like, do you see this bamboo stool I'm on? It literally has changed my life when it comes to my wash day. So I can just sit and relax, and I love it. So if you can, invest in it, and yeah, it's amazing. The Herbal hair rinse has now entered the chat. So as you can see, it has this beautiful color to it because it has been brewing. And it's so simple, y'all. You're literally just going to pour it onto your hair. Okay, so I am just pouring it on. I'm gonna do two rounds, okay? So I made two pots of this hair rinse, and I'm just making sure that I saturate my hair. And after I saturate my hair, I'm going to give myself another scalp massage because, like I said, this is really great for shedding, moisturizing, dry scalp, and stimulating hair follicles. So I'm hitting that scalp again. And I'm taking my time. I don't do wash days on days where I feel like I'm gonna be rushed because that's just not something that I'm interested in doing, okay? And just like how I wash my hair, I'm going to put it into the wash day bowl and I'm going to dip. And I'm going to saturate my hair and make sure that it's covered and let it sit for a while. And so the key with this is that you're not going to rinse it out. You're actually going to leave it in as if it's a leave-in conditioner because essentially that is what it is. Just gently squeeze out the excess water. My hair is very long, obviously. It is old, it's wise. And so I be gentle with your locks, okay? Be gentle with your locks. Do my little dance. Because I did it, y'all. I completed wash day. Again, if you want to add this to your wash day routine, you can find my products at nyahsvalley.com. If you want to support your girl, it's so appreciated. And that's it, y'all. It's very easy, very relaxing, and I really want to know what kind of energy you like to put into your wash days. So I'll see y'all in the next one. Comment, like, subscribe, tell a friend. I'll see you soon.